making sure everyone has access to health care. This week in the University of Cincinnati's remote area medical clinic is offering free medical services, including medical, vision, and even dental screenings and consultations and treatments at St. X High School. And again, all of that in one place, and it's all for free. And so here to tell us much more today, Rishi Gabita, thank you so much for being here, as well as Vishwa Ramu, both from the remote area medical at University of Cincinnati, or the Cincinnati medical team. Guys, talk to me a little bit about, I understand that this was actually developed in 1985, but it's the first time it's been in our area. Why did we finally decide to bring this back to Cincinnati, or to Cincinnati?
So it kind of started all in 1985, as you mentioned. So Remote Area Medical is like a national organization. They do these pop-up clinics all over the place. They're headquartered in Tennessee, but they have done clinics all over the place in like Alaska and like Kentucky, Tennessee, everywhere. So I was kind of a volunteer at one of these clinics, and I saw the impact that it made in Tennessee. And so I kind of came back home, and I realized that you know, our community here can really use the help too. So
you saw it firsthand.
Yeah.
Rishi, did you ever see this firsthand?
Yeah, we actually, me and Vishwa, we went down to this clinic in Hazard, Kentucky around this time last year, and we saw the impact that this clinic made down there. And we realized that, hey, Cincinnati has a 2 times higher uninsured rate than the rest of Ohio. Why don't we make that same impact right here in our home where we grew up?
What can people expect from this clinic if they're able to go?
So they can expect free medical care, free vision care, and free dental care. And that includes like cleanings, fillings, extractions for dental. We also do our own eye exams on site, and we can make our glasses make glasses off those prescriptions on site as well. And it's all for free, no insurance required, no ID required. It's just walk-ins all day starting at 6 a.m. this Saturday and Sunday.
So often I think we take dental and health care for granted. Talk to us a little bit about how the students at UC, you guys are pre-med students, and how you guys are going to be involved in this.
Yeah, so the students, the REM has over 100-150 volunteers at this clinic. This is from students at UC, high school students around the area, to local medical providers who are volunteering their time and resources to provide healthcare to these people who desperately need it.
Obviously, with you guys being pre-med students, you have that part in you that just wants to help other people. But Vishwa, talk to me a little bit about the impact that you hope that this has. Again, it's the first time it's going to be offered in our area.
Yeah, it's really amazing because we have the opportunity to do it at my own high school, my alma mater, St. X High School as well. So I remember running down, I ran cross country, so I remember running down the same streets that we just visited now and seeing all those people that kind of needed this help. And now going back and being able to hand out the flyers and promote our clinic and give that care to those people, it's really special.
And quickly, so. Rishi, tell me, what can people expect this weekend?
They can expect, you know, as Vishwa mentioned, they're gonna no insurance required, nothing extra. Just you gotta show up, you can get your medical services, and you'll get out a lot healthier and a lot happier.
Well, Rishi and Vishwa, thank you for what you're doing. And clearly, I know you're just getting started in the medical world, but off to a really good start, making a difference for people who don't have that choice. We appreciate you guys being here. So again, this free medical clinic is tomorrow through Sunday at St. X High School, and you can find more information at RAMUSA, so it's ramusa.org/events/Cincinnati-OH2024. That's a lot of information, I know. If you don't have a pen and paper, you can just go to our website, WLWT.com. We'll have all of that for you there, guys. Thank you.